The next day, okay, I know my not-yet boyfriend is a frickin' daredevil, but I never thought it's this extreme. Sneak into the Galra command ship alone. Are you crazy? It's necessary, okay? Lance, if you're here just to complain, then go back to the bridge.
I have no right to be concerned, huh? You insensitive gremlin.
Hey, I'll be okay. Someone has to do it. Hey, I'll be okay. Someone has to do it, and I'm the best option we have. I know. Stay safe, okay?
Okay.
Lance, Pidge, may I have a moment with Keith, please?
Yeah, sure thing.
Uh-huh. Have all the moments you like.
Is there something I can help you with? I just wanted to say the Galra, the Empire, they've done terrible things. Destroyed entire civilizations. They took my family. But during the time after we met, I've grown to consider you and the Paladins my family. So when I learned you were Galra, I didn't know what to think.
Allura, it's... But it's not you, it's me. I'm a fool, and let the stupid thought blind me from who you really are. Not all Galra are bad, especially not you. I realized it for a while now, but I was too ashamed of myself to come and talk to you sooner. You don't deserve how I treated you for the past few movements.
You're my best friend, Keith, and I should have treated you like one, no matter what is in your blood. I'm so sorry.
Apology accepted.
Should we kiss now?
Ew, no. Save that for your boyfriend, Kogane.
Kick those arse and come back to us quick, okay?
Will do.
The battle has begun.
Shiro! Shiro!
He's gone. Prince Lotor, you are summoned back to the Empire by the witch. What are you going to do?
Tell her that we'll be there.
Arc 1 end.
A month later, the training deck.
Keep him distracted. Make sure he rests. Don't let him do stupid shit. Easier said than done.
Why did I volunteer to do this?
Get up, Pidge! Are you an alpha or not?
I would rather be a beta.
You okay, Pidge? Fine. You almost killed me, but it's okay, I guess. Sorry about that.
So, what are you gonna do next?
Continue finding Shiro?
Nope, can't let you do that.
You think I can't handle myself?
Considering we let you last time, you went out for 5 days and came back looking like shit and almost fainted. No.
I just forgot to sleep. It won't happen again.
Well, talk to Allura then. I'm just a babysitter.
I don't need anyone's approval or a babysitter.
I'm sorry I yelled.
It's okay. Well, how about we hang out on the bridge? I think Lance and Hunk are almost back from their mission now.
And so you can talk to your boyfriend.
Stop it.
Pidge, Keith, long time no see. You guys got so much taller.
Haha, funny. How could we get so much taller? It's only been 3 days.
Miamor, that's called a joke. Anyway.
Gosh, I missed you.
Yeah, missed you too.
Where's Allura and Karan? Preparing for a meeting to form an alliance, I think.
Hey, look at these pictures I took. I think you might like this one.
Then we should go prepare too, right?
Yes, and you better be quick. They'll be here soon, and I expect you to be ready in 20 dubash.
No! Hang on! The food is still not ready!
Wow, Allura acts more and more like Shiro for some reason.
Hey, Keith, I'll go change into my armor. Wanna come?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Hola, Mama. What should we do?
Tell your people to stand up and fight for themselves. Voltron is gone.
Keith! Everything isn't the same since Shiro's been gone.
Keith!
Keith is obviously grieving and gets angry a lot easier. Alora acts more leader-like, no, more Shiro-like.
Keith, are you in there?
Hunk and Pidge try their best to act like they're fine, but we all know they're not. At least we have Karan, who's actually himself the best.
Obviously, no.
Losing our pack leader affected us all.
Keith!
Why are you here?
Why? Should I not?
I can't just let you be upset on your own. You should.
What? Why?
No one seems to care about Shiro. They all just want to move on. No one tries to find him at all. No one but me cares. Not even you care.
Keith, we all are upset about Shiro's disappearance, but there are so many things that are also important.
So you're saying Shiro is less important then?
Dio's kitten, just listen to me first.
You are just like everyone else who thinks he isn't important.
Don't you dare say that. You think I think Shiro is not important? Really? He is my fucking childhood idol. For fuck's sake, I care about him as much as you do.
Then prove it. Go find him with me, right now.
We can't do that yet. We need to be here with the team.
So you are just talking big.
Keith!
I'm fine. Anyway, I need to be there for him. Hey, man.
Huh?
Calm down yet?
Uh-huh.
Listen, we all miss Shiro. I remember what a thrill it was to meet him for the first time when the two of us carried him out of the Garrison Hospital. I grew up with my dad and Matt telling me stories about him. He was a legend at our house. The guy taught me everything I knew being a pilot, which isn't much, but that's more on me.
You're not the only one hurting, Keith. We're all right there with you. We may not fully understand you, but you don't have to go through this alone.
Keith, I know exactly how you feel. My family, my people, but please don't shut us out. Don't shut your pack out.
I'm sorry I yelled at you.
It's all right. I understand. Also, you're right. It's time to figure out how to reform Voltron.
Also, guys, I'm sorry I've been being a jerk lately. I know everyone's hurt. I know you guys are doing your best to deal with it. I just can't. Not for the second time. Also, I just can't deal with the idea of him being replaced by anyone, even if it's by me.
And we won't replace him, Keith. Not entirely.
What?
Well, yeah, we have to find the new Black Paladin, but we've been thinking that we won't choose the new pack leader.
But isn't a pack without a leader weak?
Oh, I wouldn't say that. We are the pack of the will defenders of the universe, remember?
I would prefer to be polite, but anyway, go on.
A new Black Paladin is necessary for now, but the pack leader will always be Shiro. We will find him, Keith. We will.
Phew! That was easy.
Pathetic. So, it seems like the rumor that the Black Lion lost its pilot is true.
No Black Lion, no Voltron.
Let's go visit them, shall we?
Okay, so now, how could we find someone who can pilot the Black Lion?
Alora, when we first arrived, you told which one of us is going to pilot which lion so easily. How could you do that? Could you do it again?
Sadly, no. When you arrived at the castle, I immediately recognized the special qualities in each of you, but I don't know how to search the entire universe for a new paladin.
Keith, you had flown the Black Lion to save Shiro once, hadn't you? Perhaps you're the one.
But Keith would suck at leadership. It's not his thing.
No offense, babe. It's okay. It's true.
Okay, I'm feeling so guilty right now. I take that all back.
Lance, no.
But Lance got a point. We all have our thing. Keith's the loner. I'm the brain, Hung's the nice one, Alora's the decision maker, Kran's the wise old guy, and Lance is the goofball.
Yeah, exactly.
Wait a minute, I'm not a goofball. I'm like the cool ninja sharpshooter.
Are you serious?
Yes, I am. I think we all should give it a try. Maybe it doesn't have to be Keith.
Don't worry, everyone. I'm sure it won't be a problem at all when I fly the Black Lion.
What gives you that much confidence?
Well, look at all my special qualities. I got great skills, personality, charm, and good looks. Exactly what Black needs.
Yeah, you surely got it all.
Aw, look at that supportive boyfriend. Don't support him too much, or else it will blind him from reality, Keith.
Hey!
Anyway, it's not our decision to make. You must allow the Lion to decide. Karan is right. We must all present ourselves to the Black Lion to see who will bear this glorious burden.
Now we're all in front of the Black Lion. Alora went first, but Black didn't respond. Next is Paige. Black didn't respond to her either, probably because of her short limbs. It's a joke, Paige. Sorry, don't hit me.
Hunk didn't succeed too, but he seemed so relieved, considering he never wanted to leave Yellow.
Now it's my turn. Okay, you can do this. This is your moment.
Come on, please.
I want to do this. I really want to leave Voltron. I want to be something.
Please, Black, give me a chance. Just one chance.
The Black Lion hates us all.
Keith, the Black Lion hasn't responded to any of us. You have to try.
And yeah, not surprisingly, the Lion responded to Keith. I should be proud of him.
Shiro wants me to do this, but I can't. Paige is right. I'm the loner. I'm not the leader. Shiro thought I was.
The Black Lion wouldn't choose anybody. It didn't feel like it was worthy of leading Voltron. I respect its choice, and you should too.
I should generally congratulate him.
But this old feeling of jealousy.
She was so dumb. Hi. What did you say?
Today was already too much for all of us. We should rest before finding the new paladin to fly the Red Lion again.
Alora looks so disappointed.
She probably wants the pilot Red so bad. You know, it was her father's lion after all.
You're right.
Anyway, let me put on this face mask so we could turn off the lights and go to sleep. I'm so tired.
Not too tired for beauty.
I'm never too tired for beauty.
Get out. The nest is still not finished. Really? It already looks pretty for me.
No kiss until the date. Your idea, remember?
Shut up. Good night, sweetie.
Lance? Do you really think I could do this?
Do what?
Lead Voltron?
Well, honest answer or soft one? Honest one. Well, yeah, you'd be the worst leader.
But hey, this thing can be improved. You just need time and experience.
Don't worry, I'll be with you all the way. Like my right-hand man?
More like right-leg man, but yeah.
Anyway, can we sleep now?
Okay. You better not steal my blankets again or else.
I'll try.
Narthi, Axa, have you found their location yet?
No.
With all due respect, sir, why can't we just use the emergency communicator and lure them out instead of searching for them ourselves all over the universe?
You questioning Prince Lotor's decision?
It's all right, Aksha. I don't mind answering a question.
And Zethwind, the answer is, in or dir to success our plan. We need Team Voltron's trust. Doing what you said will make them think we're lying to them.
We don't want our relationship to be based on mistrust, do we?
No, sir. Thank you for clearing it up for me, sir.
Don't mind her, sir. She's just upset because we won't smash anything in this mission.
Shut up, Ezra!
Found them.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Wait, sir. I think we found another guard ship by the Castle of Lions.
Who are they? I thought I already made it clear that only I will be dealing with Voltron.
It appears to be Commander Throck, sir.
I know. I should just get rid of him.
Anyway, this might be good. Head to the location. Let's make some good first impressions.
Black really looks good on you.
I feel strong. Like I'm going to say something Alora likes.
What do you mean by that?
You know, our duty is to give the universe hope and dreams. Or it's the greatest honor to make the universe great again, you know?
It's an important speech, and I do not sound like that.
Do I sound like that?
Sad but true, princess.
Ugh, whatever. Anyway, now we need to think of a way to find a new paladin to pilot Red.
A new paladin? I mean, where would we even start looking?
Well, I vote for getting some alien diversities on the team. And I know some cool mermaids who could be good at it.
You just want to see them again.
Yeah, exactly.
Wait, what mermaids?
Keith! No, it's not what you think.
Ooh. Just friends?
Yes!
Guys, focus. How about those blade guys?
Or the Okari?
We're under attack.
What?
Attention, Paladins of Voltron. This is Commander Throck of the Galra Empire. Surrender now or you will be destroyed.
Never.
Bad decision.
Everyone, go to the lions.
Keith.
You can do this.
How can they find us?
One of the emergency communicators we gave the planets we freed has been hacked.
That must be it.
Isn't our anti-hacking software the best?
It has been 10,000 years, Princess. Things might have changed.
Keith, where are you?
Guys, I'm having trouble here. These controls don't respond like the Red Lions. I need some help.
Wait, where's Lance?
Lance, what's wrong? Why didn't you go out yet?
My lion's not responding to me.
Did you do anything to upset her?
No, I don't know.
Wait a tick, Lance. I'll go down to see what's going on.
Oh, are you from outer space? Because your body's out of this world.
Come on! That was my best line! Even Keith melts on that!
Lance, what's wrong?
I don't know. Blue is shutting me out.
Maybe Pitch was right. I am just a goofball. Not only am I not meant to be the leader, I guess now I'm not even meant to be a paladin.
What was that?
It's the Red Lion, Lance. You must go to her.
Wait, what?
No way, it's me. Are you sure she isn't roaring for you?
I would love nothing more than for that to be true.
But I know the Red Lion is not meant for me. It is choosing you.
I don't understand.
My father built Voltron, but he knew Zarkon was a better leader in battle, so he became Voltron's right hand.
Lance, when you accepted Keith as the new leader of Voltron, it proved that you value the strong team over your own need of glory.
This is what you are, Lance. Selfless and strong. You are meant to do this, and Keith would be proud of you.
Still, let me tell you a story. My father worked his ass off to get Red to choose him. Keith almost died to earn Red's trust. But you, she literally calls out for you.
Now put on the red armor and get out there.
Mommy, guess what? I'm flying the Red Lion.
Whoa, Lance! You can fly the Red Lion?
Guess you are my right-hand man after all.
Yeah.
Also, not just me and Red. Alora and Blue, it's amazing.
I can feel Red's consciousness talking to me, encouraging me, telling me what to do and what I could do. Red is so different from Blue, though. Blue is calm and comforting. Red is passionate and straightforward. And geez, I know why Keith is so moody. I can feel a bit of Keith's feelings through his bond with Red. I can feel how proud he is of me, how much he... Damn it, Lance. Don't tear up in the middle of the battle.
Lance, watch out!
There's too many of them. We can't win. Yeah, and three of us just got new lions. Still don't have time to figure out how to fly it, let alone form Voltron. Calm down, everyone. There has to be a way. Keith, what do you think?
Just attack the main ship.
Yeah, and that's what we are doing for an hour now. It doesn't work.
I suggest we run for now.
We won't run. But if we lose now, then...
Huh?
What is that? It looks like a Gara ship, but not really. And look, all the Gara fire jet fleets have stopped.
What does this mean?
Guys, look!
What the heck?
Guys, the ship just sent me a message. I'll show it to all of you.
You're welcome.
What the heck? Who are they? Anyway, thanks to them, we are now safe. And maybe get some rest. Find some time to get a grip of our new lions, too.
Red is so fast, Dios.
No. We're going after them.
We have to know who they are and what they want.
But Keith, we almost lost the battle. Shouldn't we?
You wanted me to lead Voltron? This is how I lead.
Sir, the lions are coming after us.
I expected that. Anyway, we have to get rid of them.
Girls, look on any planet we could hide on.
Where do we have to hide?
Found one, sir. But it's risky.
How risky?
We have 51% chance of being unable to get out. Once we go in, due to the planet's atmosphere, it might destroy our tech. Also, toxic gas.
Could you take care of that with our tech, Northy?
Sure.
How about the toxic gas, Ezra?
No problem at all, sir.
Then we have nothing to worry. We're hiding on the planet. I'm sure Voltron will be smart enough not to follow us in.
But if they follow us in anyway, sir?
I have high expectations for the team who can take down my father. I'm sure they won't.
Keith, I'm begging you to listen to me. We can't get on that planet.
We saw them fly in.
Because they're fools and we're not. We want to live until 80.
Calm down, Pidge.
I want to live until 90, but Pidge is right. The stats I read from the planet isn't good. We can't risk that.
Keith, think this through. Three of us just got new lions.
Besides, they didn't do anything to harm us. We have no reason to go after them.
I don't trust them.
Can we have the reason, Keith?
I know that pattern, okay? On that ship. I've seen it before.
You've seen it too, Hunk. Remember that Gara we met in Weblin?
Oh, that one who saved us, they helped us, and then betrayed us afterwards?
Yes, their armor looks exactly like that ship, and I don't trust them.
Keith, that sounds like what you would expect from the old me, not you.
If we won't piss off right now, I'll give that one a point for self-roasting.
Even that... Is it worth risking everyone's life, Keith? Think of what Shiro would do.
Don't talk to me about what Shiro would do!
Everyone, follow me. We're going in.
They followed us in.
Seems like my expectations were too high.
Seems like they were using luck to defeat Emperor Zarkon.
Or maybe they're not the same set of paladins.
Possible, sir. From the footage of the battle we hacked from Throg's ship, three of the lions' movement wasn't quite professional.
Including the Black Lion?
including the Black Lion. So, not just the same paladins, there's a change of the leader as well. What do we do next, sir? We keep our eye on them. Can't let them die after all. You may think this is a cheap tactic to avoid showing senses by telling it. And yes, it's a cheap tactic to avoid showing senses by telling it.
So, obviously, we hit some waves from the planets. Atmosphere and our lions went down, so we have to go on foot. Then a pack of weird bear-like creatures attacked us, and now we're separated. The communicators suddenly don't work, so we have no clue where the others are right now. Well, at least I managed to stick with Keith, which is good. He can't be left alone right now. Mama once told me, when your partner is fire, you have to be water. It's easier said than done, okay? If you don't walk any faster, I'll leave you behind. Okay, wait up. Where are we going anyway? Find the Gara ship. Not the others? We can find them later. Are you angry at me? Don't know. Can you tell me exactly what is on your mind? You tell me what is on your mind! Wait, what? What do you mean? You didn't trust me. I trust you, but we were lost and you weren't thinking clearly. Logically, it's not about that. Wait, or it's me bringing up Shiro. Yes, no, it's not you bringing up Shiro.
Is this the time of the month?
Then what? You can't make me figure it out by myself. I'm not a mind reader. Just shut the fuck up and walk.
Keith, I don't deserve your bullshit.
Look, can we talk like normal people? Actually, I'm not angry at you. I don't know why I said it. Like I'm angry at you. It's not your fault. None of this is your fault. I don't even know what I was doing.
All I thought was, I have to be like Shiro. But I can't be like Shiro. I can't do things like him. He was so great at things and I'm just me. I can't replace him. Then don't. Huh? If you can't do things like Shiro, then do things like you. Kitten, you are capable of so many things, including this.
Yeah, it might seem rough for now, but it will get better. We'll get through this. The old pack will be beside you. I will be beside you.
Lance, I'm sorry. I know I'm not the best version of me this past month, and I make you feel bad a lot. I was a jerk. I'm really sorry.
I know, kitten, and thank you.
Another thing? You remember that night before the battle with Zarkon? Remember I said you can talk to me? And you didn't. You think you can fool everyone else, but not to me. I could smell your scent after Black rejected you, and after she accepted me. Well, it wasn't a happy one. I get it why you don't want to tell me, but still. Keith, you're already worried about so many things. I don't want my problems to bother you. But you said it yourself. Aren't we a team? Aren't we in this together? Your problem is as important as mine. And can't we, solve it together? You're right. Well, you know that I was really jealous of you back in the garrison, right? You're always one step ahead of me. No one saw me. I always felt like I'm in your shadow. The instructor only saw my worth after you got kicked out. Your success seems like it comes so easily. Don't get me wrong. I know you tried really hard too. But for me, even if I tried as hard as you, I'd never get the same result. Seeing you got Black brought all those feelings back again. And as much as I'm happy Red chose me, I still can't help but feel like I'm in your shadow. Like, you're the protagonist, and I'm just a dumb love interest. You are not
a dumb love interest. What the hell? You're as best of a pilot as I am.
Didn't you say second best earlier?
I can't help it. Your flying techniques are really less good.
But I can help you. We could practice more so you don't have to feel like you're always behind me. We could, you know, be equals, and we can both be the protagonist.
That sounds cheesy and nice. I love the idea.
Good. Now we have to think of what we are going to do.
Right? Fuck. I really royally fucked up this mission, haven't I?
Everyone warned me, but I didn't listen. Now we're stuck on this planet with no way out. I put the entire team in jeopardy.
Well, yeah, you did.
But now, we gotta fix it.
You're right. Let's go find the others.
Ugh, better go fast, though. I haven't been feeling good for a while now.
You too?
I thought it was just me getting too angry.
Yeah, hard to breathe. Don't know. Maybe it's because of the helmet?
I don't think so. I'll scan around. Wait a minute.
Lance!
Pidge, hang in there, buddy.
We need to find out what's wrong with our suits.
You can't right now. I'll do it.
Your condition right now isn't any better than mine. Just let me.
But I'm stronger than you right now, okay?
Ha, try saying that to another alpha.
Already did.
Lance doesn't count.
Yes, he does.
This must be caused by the toxic gas.
Toxic air.
This must be caused by the toxic air, but how can we get affected by it? We were wearing helmets. But I just checked a day ago. There's nothing malfunctioning.
You're right. There's nothing wrong with our suits.
Just, it can't protect us from the air around here.
What?
I don't know how to. My guess is it's created from Altea's gone or something like that. I don't know.
Are you okay, Blue Paladin?
Yes, thank you.
The gas on this planet is quite unique. If not, beware. Even the most advanced spacesuit can't protect you from it.
Who are you?
My name is Lotor. What about yours?
Alora.
Oh, you must be Princess Alora. It's an honor to finally meet you in person.
Well, how did you come here? Are you stuck here too? And what did you put in my helmet?
I'll answer your questions. It's a special device to make your suits suitable for this planet.
Also, you followed my ship on this planet, remember?
You! Who are you?
Let me introduce myself again. I am Prince Lotor, son of Emperor Zarkon, heir to the throne of the Gara Empire.
That was expected.
Who are you? No, I know who you are. But what do you want? What is your intentions?
Didn't I just save your life twice?
You are Zarkon's son.
True, but I am not my father.
Please, give me a chance to explain.
Lance! Fuck, Lance! Hang in there.
Keith, calm down.
I'm fine.
Stop it! No, you're not!
Keith!
This is all my fault. I let everyone here. I got everyone killed.
We won't die. Come here, kitten. Lay down with me. We will get out of here, okay? Cran will come for us. Or the others. I know they will.
But if...
Shh. Don't think about that for now.
Lance, I love...
What? You.
Oh my gosh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Who are you guys? Why did you help us? Can we trust you?
Relax! We just saved your life, didn't we?
I know, but why? Come on, Pidge. They just helped us twice. Yeah, but why?
It's Prince Lotor's orders.
Prince?
What?
Prince Lotor of the Gara Empire, silly!
What?
Zorkan has a son? You should be grateful. If not for him, you all would already be dead.
Wait, I don't understand. Why does Zarkon's son want to help us? Aren't we the enemy?
It doesn't have to be that way.
The attack you got earlier isn't a part of our plan. We shot Commander Thruk's ship down as a punishment for him for disobeying Prince Loto's orders and to help you out and hope to gain Team Voltron's trust.
You see, Princess, we're not doing this for anything but wanting to make an alliance with Voltron.
Why? What do you want from us?
Let's say we have common goals and enemies.
I want nothing more than to change the way of the Empire for the better and make peace. And your job is to fight my father's empire and bring peace to the galaxy. So I can see no problem of us becoming an alliance.
Still, how can I trust you? This might be a trick. If I wanted you all dead, I would have let Thrak's army kill you already, but I didn't.
I know it will be hard to earn your trust. I know it will be hard to earn your trust. I know it will be hard to earn. I know it will be hard to earn your trust. I know it will be hard to earn your trust. But soon, Princess, you will see that my every word is true. Girls, let's go.
Yes, sir.
Oh, another thing. I sent my generals to help your paladins earlier. They'll light the signal to the sky so you could go see them. See you around, Allura.